Hi, myself is Bhagwat Swarup Sharma. I did my MSc from Agra University and MEd from MD University, Rohtak. I am taking here the first chapter, that is the number system. This number system meaning that in order to understand the numbers may be rational, may be irrational, may be natural, may be whole number, may be integer, may be irrational or any kind of number. So studying about the numbers comes in a unit which is known as the number system. So if we talk about this chapter, this unit number system, we must know the first number, that is the natural number. So what is the first number? That is the natural number, and the another name of the natural number is the counting numbers. Natural numbers are said to be counting numbers. I can say these are the counting numbers also. Numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, dot, dot, dot. We have the smallest counting number 1. So we can say smallest natural number is 1. And these numbers are always positive. And there is no largest possible natural number because every natural number has its successor. Least natural number, smallest natural number is 1. If the number 0 is involved or added in their group, then that group is known as the set of whole numbers. So what are the whole numbers? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, dot, dot, dot. This entire group, that is whole number, is what? When all natural numbers are clubbed with which number? 0, given by Aryabhatta. That is known as the set of whole numbers. After whole numbers, I would like to tell you what are the integers. It is a brief revision. What do you actually know in class 6, 7th and 8th? What are integers? I can say numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. These are the numbers which we can say these numbers which are the complete, that is whole numbers, may be positive or may be negative. These numbers are said to be integers.